Now let us discuss about the houses. The houses were built on a high platform to protect them from floods. Next, houses were either one or two-story buildings. Rooms were built around a courtyard, which was the basic feature of the houses that were found at the Harappan civilization. The houses had covered drains, which were connected to the street drains further. Houses had doors, windows and ventilators. These doors and windows opened on the side street and not on the main street. Houses also had a separate bathing area, and in some of the houses wells have also been discovered. Now let us discuss about the second topic under the heading urban planning, that is the monumental architecture. In this we will discuss about two monuments. First is the Great Bath and second is about the Grandees. The Great Bath. The Great Bath is one of the largest buildings found in the Mohenjo-daro. It is a 39 feet long bathing pool, 28 feet wide and 8 feet deep. The Great Bath was made of bricks and it was coated with plaster and also a layer of tar to avoid any water seepage. The Great Bath had steps on both sides. Rooms were built around the Great Bath. It is believed, scholars believe that these rooms were mostly used by the people of the members of the priestly class or for changing rooms.